this is Jerry. I promised someone else before to show you the possibility of how to use QuickBooks Online to track your income and expenses. So I'm just going to quickly show you one of the properties, one of the corporations that we own. And predominantly, this company only receive income from properties. And we have a few other properties in our personal name, but as you can see, this is the report that I run in QuickBooks. It's called Profit and Loss by Class Report. And we are able to run this report by class. And by class means that we track the each income and expenses by a class, a special class, and we name each class using the address of our property. So you would be able to see that for this particular property, we made $32,000. And for this particular property last year, we made $34,000 rent. So you can have a snapshot of what you made from each particular property and also how much utilities you pay, etc. So there is a bunch of cool features that you can use via QuickBooks Online as well. Now, I remember one of the person asked me if I use the banking feature. So I do use banking feature as well. I like it to connect to my bank, and so it download all the transactions over. But the key is that because there is no system that's perfect, and your bank is trying very hard to protect you. So sometimes when QuickBooks go to the bank, even with your credential and your password, went to the bank, imagine QuickBooks does this for you, go to the bank and grab the information on behalf of you. Sometimes your bank doesn't like it, and sometimes the bank would fight back and say, hey, like, give me more verification that you are truly who you are. So sometimes there is some hiccup in terms of getting information, and sometimes some duplicate transactions would be imported. Sometimes some missing transaction would be imported. So if your plan is to use bank feed, make sure that you do bank reconciliation at the end of every month, so then you know all the transactions in the books are real and clear. And I think that's the end of this. So if you guys are interested in getting more information about QuickBooks Online, or set up this whole system, our team help our clients set this up, only for our clients. We help them set it up, and we teach our clients how to record, do the bookkeeping as well. So reach out to our office. You can sign up to become our clients, and we will also provide a recorded program. Until next time.